everybody. I'm Megan Morant for WWE Now, getting you set with everything that you need to know for tonight's Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Last week, utter mayhem erupted on the Blue Brand as the Bloodline tried to ensure that none of the possible challengers would face the Tribal Chief at the Royal Rumble. With no winner announced, it seemed that the head of the table had gotten his way, but SmackDown General Manager Nick Aldis had other plans.
One more thing.
No, don't be touching me.
Hey.
He's done celebrating. Tell him congratulations.
Now why?
Because he's just earned himself a fatal four-way match with all three of these guys at the Royal Rumble.
So with a fatal four-way now set for the Royal Rumble, what's next for the four competitors? The Royal Rumble is less than 3 weeks away, and two superstars who have already declared for the Rumble will battle it out tonight. Bianca Belair and Bayley are no strangers to each other, with the EST holding a recent winning edge over the role model. So will Bianca Belair be able to derail Bayley's master plan for damage control? Joaquin Wilde and Cruz del Toro look to defend the honor of the LWO as they take on Santos Escobar's newest allies, Angel and Humberto. Last week, these two teams brawled before Kevin Owens' match with Santos Escobar, setting the stage for this epic showdown. So which team will come away with the victory? Tonight, two superstars looking to gain some momentum on the Blue Brand will go toe-to-toe as Cameron Grimes takes on Grayson Waller. The issues between these two came to head last week when Cameron Grimes mocked Grayson Waller's new pal, Logan Paul, after he got knocked out by Kevin Owens. So, can Grimes take Waller to the moon? Or will the arrogant Aussie make Grimes fail to launch? There's a new alliance looking to take over SmackDown. WWE Universe, prepare yourselves for the team of Karrion Kross, Scarlett, Paul Ellering, and AOP. Judging from their beatdown of Bobby Lashley and the Street Profits last week, it looks like this group is ready to make quite the impression. So, SmackDown, you better watch your backs. TikTok. The new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions Katana Chance and Caden Carter have been making waves since winning the titles. And the pair kept things rolling earlier this week in a rematch against Piper Niven and Chelsea Green. The duo promises to be fighting champions, so let's take a closer look at what makes this team so special.
New year, same energy. We're starting 2024 the same way we ended 2023. Proving anyone who underestimates us wrong.
Wherever we go, we bring the party. And now, we bring the gold too. Trust us, the party's just getting started.
And don't worry, everyone's invited. Because we're ready to be fighting champs and take on the best that SmackDown has to offer.
And a word of advice, be careful because not everyone can handle the after party.
So there you have it. That's the latest from around the WWE Universe. So much action coming your way tonight. It all starts at 8, 7 Central on Fox.